Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So, I got this, my mom bought me this Justin Willman social distance magic starter kit. So, I decided so I could do some magic tricks on YouTube. Read this first. Blah, 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 done. Okay, we have tricks. Oh, I already have this trick. But it's fine. Okay, so in the first bag, I have one of these tricks. I have this trick. This trick. But then both of these I don't have. So I'm interested in what they are. I'll do the tricks I know first, because I can do them easier without having to read the instructions. Oh, this one's really easy.
Whoop! Hey guys, today we're going to be doing some magic. It's a magic coloring book. The reason I say it's magic, because it is magic. You can color it without any colors. Yeah, first I need my magic wand. That's right there, do you see it? You see it? Click the like button if you see it. It's right there. See? It's right there. We are going to color. See? Or draw and color. Because it's all empty. That's so sad. Well, I'm just going to draw a little picture in the air with my magic wand. See it right there? Okay. Let's take it. Put it into book. There we go, that's actually a much better way to do it. And then, let me just rub it in a little bit. So it gets on every page. Okay, and we drew pictures. How nice is that? Now let's color inside my picture. And yes, there are more magic tricks on this video, so you guys are in luck. There we go. Put it in there. Rub it in. I thought I got it outside the lines. Let's see if I actually did get it outside the lines. Nope, that's perfect. We did it. Second one. We have a rope. Regular rope. Here, let me show it to the camera a little bit better. Here, regular rope. No cuts. There's no cuts in it. But we're about to make a cut in it. So, no cuts. If I pull it, it doesn't fall apart. So, this is a ordinary rope. Okay. And, it's in there. This is not a duplicate rope. This is the same rope. Now we're going to cut it in half. See, the rope is cut. Other side too. So, let's put it back together. We're going to glue it back together. Glue it. We just glued it right back together.
This is a really good trick. I really like this one. So, a ball.
A blue ball. Going to put it in my pocket. Watch me. No sleight of hand. Nothing. It's not off my sleeve. It's in my pocket. And then, we're going to take this, put it on there. Man, it's tapped in my pocket, and then it's there. It's the blue ball I showed you earlier. And then we're going to make it disappear.
in my pocket now. And then it disappeared.
Assistant, and I found my assistant, and right there. Okay, and so this is my mom. How the trick works, you take a dice, and then close the lid and give it to me, okay?
Okay. I can pick any number?
Yes.
Let's see here. Okay, let's do that one. Okay, here you go.
Last trick. So, pick a number 1 to 100, and I shall.
Okay, I'm gonna take this and sit on it, so he won't find it. All right, I picked a number, and I told everybody, so they know the number.
Is your number on this card?
Here, let's do this so they can see it.
Yeah. Your number on this card?
No. My number is not on that card.
Is your number on this card?
Let's see. No. My number is not on this card.
Is your number on this card?
Let's see. Yes. Yes. It is on that card.
Wow. I'm blown. Okay, is your number on this card?
Let's see. Yes.
Your number on this card?
Let's see. Yes. My number is on that card.
Okay. Your number is big. Okay, is your number on this card?
Yes.
Okay. Your number on this card?
Is it? No.
Is your number 60?
Yes.
If you're a magician, let me know in the comment section. Or if you like this video and you want to be a magician, order this right now. Oh wait, I forgot one more trick I want to do. It is me disappearing.